Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are still in the town of Lamar. Now we are taking a job out of Lamar rather than delivering to Lamar. Let's open the job offer. That's a good one. This is gonna be a long episode. Don't know why I turned my lights on. Wow, I can hear my hazard lights flashing. Yep, that's off. Let's go. My bass, yay. And yes, I run stop signs. Exit in half a mile. Okay. parts aren't here. Gotta jump this barrier. This. Okay, so we go around the scale. But it fuel up makes a very weird noise now. Zoom in and zoom out, the HDR seems to transition. Shift down. Riding Kit Carson. What happened here? Gotta merge back. 35. Is this the interstate? Yep, it's Interstate 70. And we're turning left. Yep, people are slowing down. Freeway. Okay. So, no merge? Yeah, boy. All trucks must use right lane. We got a weigh station up ahead. PD going to say, please pull in. Trailer, 18 tons. Alright, we have surpassed 55 miles per hour. Colorado road toll aiming for zero, whatever that means. Ah. Oh, no. It's already swoovy. Okay, it's safe to merge now. Thank you. One of my objectives in this profile is to move my headquarters back to Bakersfield. I replaced the old profile with this new profile when New Mexico released to be closer to New Mexico and decide I would be permanently only be driving in Arizona and New Mexico, but that's a bad idea in hindsight. I still use the entire map to drive in. Alright, Denver city limit achieved. Headphones need to be more flexible, what do you think? Especially when, like, something's itching in your ear. Leaving Denver. Is that the South Platte River? Past these guys, but I'm not sure if I can. Now's the time. Okay, it's safe to merge. pulling again. I'll let my dog out. I'll be right back. YouTube really needs to, I mean, my recording software really needs to have a pause button. Where's the no turn on red sign? I don't see one. Why are they finding me? Turning boys. Trying not to hit this triple trailer here. Alright. Yeah, I'm right here, don't worry. Uh-oh. Is it gonna cut it? There we go. I'll see y'all tomorrow with my ETS2 video.